When I did that, kind of like, hey, we're the monkeys. Hey, good morning, good afternoon. I still got a little sleep in my eye, even though I got up, took a shower. It is 9 o'clock here on Saturday morning. I am headed to the first flea market that is open. I was up. I had a long day yesterday. Got up 6 o'clock. Got back home at 7:30. Was helping Jason, Banana Finds, and Eric, Nameless Picker. Check out their channels. I'll put the links below. They're good friends of mine. And actually, they're going to be on Saturday. They are coming back, and we're going to do a special episode Saturday at the Late Late Show at 10 p.m. Saturday, June 13th. So if you guys get a chance, stop by, say hello. You know, I was thinking here, I got to look it up, but I just have it in my brain right now. Why the heck do they call it? Always wondered why they call it a flea market, like the term flea. Where did fleas come from? So if you guys know and you want to comment below, please do. I know you're thinking, well, is Patdees growing a beard? Nah, just being a little lazy sometimes. What's nice about reselling is I don't have to shave every day, so this is probably about 9 days. I should be, I'm about 40 minutes away from this flea market that I'm going to, and I'm going to go actually tomorrow too on Sunday, so I'll get 2 videos out of this, and I'm hoping to go, and I have about $80 or $90 in my wallet right now, so I'm hoping to go and see what I can find and that I can resell. Man, I'm just so hopeful that things can go back to semi-normal. I know I saw on the Facebook they're requesting that people still wear face masks, but I think that they know that probably people walking around aren't going to wear face masks as much, but I guess when you get close to the vendor or other people, they're kind of just be respectful of that social distancing. So, all right, guys. Let's get to the flea market.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Now you're ready.
I'm ready.
$10. We're going to have to spend on about $5.
That's you, George. That's 100% you.
Huh?
That's good. The student is finally passing. The student is finally passing.
Guys, here I just got on the property and they are packed. I mean, there are empty spots here. I mean, maybe some of the vendors are going to say this ain't that busy and stuff like that, but there's a lot of people here. Lots of jewelry. Watch. A lot of costume jewelry and stuff. Some rings for people that like to buy jewelry and stuff. But I'm gonna look for somebody and see if he's here. Toys. Thank you.
What's up, buddy? Oh, man. How are you?
All right.
Good.
Yourself? Hanging in there?
Yeah. Have you been keeping busy?
Yeah.
Wow.
Thanks again.
Is all that sold in there?
No, that's going to go out tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to take it out now, but I think I'm trying to like pack up and move some stuff around.
Okay. Where's that boxcar guy?
That's him. Gone.
What?
Yeah.
Huh?
His truck's gone.
Oh, it took... Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, yeah, there he is.
Go over there and rally him.
I will. June 30th.
Is that what they put up?
June 30th, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
A whole nother month?
60 of them. But, at like 3 or 4 locations. So, did you see Tina today?
No.
No?
Hey, how's it going?
You busy?
Been busy.
Everybody's finally coming out of their holes.
Let's see what Taco Stacks here has to offer for sale. How's picking been?
They're going steady, yeah.
I want to convince you one day. Oh my God, what happened here? COVID-19 downsized from that big white box to the little black trailer? You got looted. They stole the truck? Ay, ay, ay. How you doing?
I'm good, man.
Good.
How you
doing? Oh, good. I'm hoping things get back to normal. Multiple streams of income. We all need that. Problem is, a lot of people don't want to read.
You're a pain in my side. That's who you are.
Uh-oh. Are you going to be here tomorrow?
No.
No?
Today.
Usually tomorrow's a busy day, though, isn't it?
One day's enough,
yeah. Are you still working at the post office? Yeah. I just got here about 15 minutes ago. I was talking to them, so I'm going to walk around. I'll see you before I go. All right, thank you. Yep. $5 each. The old die cast. Oh, Mickey. That's cute. Ooh, that little postcard.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's some wrestlers. A little dirty. King Kong Bundy.
Maybe I can find Blazing Saddle over here.
How much you asking for these toys?
Oh, which toys? $2 each for the wrestlers.
Okay.
Might find
a... There's an old one
in there, rubber one.
VCR?
Yeah, saw that. Small one.
Oh, VCR tape.
King. Yeah, you can find the tape.
That's probably a...
Yeah. Titan Sports, yeah, it's a little dude. King Kong Bundy. Phones. Hello. So we need that bike. This is from, that's from overseas. Cards. Newer cards though. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good, and you?
Good. U.S. Army Infantry. Postcard in here. How much are you asking?
You know what? He'll be right back.
Oh, okay. There's some fishing. Ooh, an old holster. You guys excited to be back?
Yeah, it's nice at least.
Yeah, not raining.
No.
Can't put a lot of the stuff you have out in the rain.
Right. And then Nobody wants to come out in the rain.
No. Oh, look at that. Interesting postcard.
We went to the circle last week.
Yeah, my son was there actually.
Yeah?
He did okay. The old class ring. Where's the walking around? The boss. Ma'am. Where's he at, walking around?
He should be here somewhere.
Don't have that bird.
Ronald Reagan.
Somewhere. But I went to the food stand before and there was like a line there.
So. Oh yeah, there is.
Lollipop. Oh, so Rick, you know what? They're talking about making us go back July 1st. Yes. The governor has been said that this is going to get worse in the fall. And then they'll be able to take a month off and close school for a month.
I mean, I tell you what, I mean, I got a 10-year-old, and
stunts and jokes. Blue duty electrical. Bless you. Roosters. Hi guys.
Hi.
What are you charging for a table, a spot right now?
One spot's $20.
Okay.
So, and Sundays it's $25.
Okay, no problem. Yeah, I want to come. I haven't done it for a while, but.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just remember to stay between the light plates and stuff.
Yeah.
If you decide to come
in. Oh, yeah. The state constables here?
Mm-hmm.
Are they giving people a hard time? Or?
Oh, okay. Not at all. They're just here to protect and make sure.
Yeah, because it's hot. I have a mask, but I'm trying to just keep my distance.
I get it. I'm sweating so bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Actually, the sun kills anything there.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you. lots of random stuff. Nice looking watch.
Because
I won't.
How much are they?
Neil, the trucks? Neil, the trucks?
Let me have to look up. That's okay.
Sure. You can have that one. Can you find more bigger and that's at the Renaissance Festival?
And this top wet, I was at the quiet. Give me five. I got 20. Lots of movies. How you doing? You're not from Mount Bethel, are you? Oh, okay. No, I've seen some of those movies where they come from. That's, yeah, I think that's where he got him. Same guy I know. Working Mindy Jeep. That's nice.
You're flying with us till whenever.
We're going to be home after.